just wanted to go over some photos that I have of me. You never know what's going to happen with your photos. Get lost. Anything. You can't replace old photos like this. So this is just that was me as a fat little baby. I was like 32 pounds on my first birthday. I was pretty heavy. I think I might have been Asian when I was a baby. I'm not sure. I just turned into a white guy later. I don't know. These are some of my. I know this is super exciting. Yay, baby photos. I'm kind of documenting, going through some different things. Seem to have a lot of professional photos from when I was a baby. They did the thing at Sears all the time, I guess. You go, or JCPenney's, whatever you go in, and they've got the Polaroid camera and snap a couple of these out. So that's not abnormal or anything. I've asked about these, I don't know how many times. I can never get like a straight answer. Like, why do I have all these modeling type photos? Oh, your dad was gonna have you in some commercials and it never worked out, or something like that. So these are these professional photos that I had. These are from a comp card. So when you're trying to get into movies, stuff like that, you have a comp card that shows four photos. And this was my comp card. And usually you have stack of these, and you hand them out to people that are prospective clients. Well, I don't know. In my case, might have been, but if you're trying to get jobs, you put your information on here. You hand this to whoever, producer, somebody that can get you in commercial, movie, whatever, and they keep it. So there's multiple. I don't ever remember being in any commercials, or, I mean, not a lot of people make it into that, but. My dad had some paintings. I was told my dad had these paintings made of me, and I have a painting of this photo right here. Now, that painting has disappeared somehow. I'm not sure exactly where it went. But stuff comes up missing from my home a lot. That's part of the reason why I'm doing this. Wait a minute. I'm sorry. I think, no, that is the painting that I'm missing. This one is, this one was done in pastel. Had this done of me. Seventy-seven, such two. Just as I'm getting older, so is the ring bearer in my Aunt Connie's wedding. So these are just your typical school photos. I got older. And welcome to the 80s. Looks like I'm back in style. So there's here's more like modeling type photos, and I don't. Nobody ever told me why we took these. We were just I can't, I think it was a photo class or something like that. My cousin's college class. Even remember where this was. Oh, geez. Might have deserved to get picked on that year. Just kidding. That was one of my worst years, sixth grade. So, I think sometimes I just try to act stupid in some of these. Oh, I'm going backwards here. A little bit. TNT serve. Alright, so soccer. Tigers. It's my mom over there on the left, far left, and my stepmom Mary on the right, the lady on the right. Bandits. They always had us fold our arms like that. Cobras. That's not David Koresh over there on the left, although it looks like him. That's my mom in the middle right there. Right? With those red wings. This one stuck out in my mind. That might be legit. Cougars. I'm the idiot with the shortest shorts for some reason. Like, why can I have shorts that feel like everybody else's? Nighthawks. Let's see. Some baseball. Just for me. Pause this, check these out later if I need. Huh. This was an amazing coincidence. I was looking through these photos yesterday and I was checking this photo out in particular, going, oh, I didn't realize I was number 29. That was Eric Dickerson. That's pretty cool. And I went in to get some water last night at the water store, fill up the jugs. And coincidentally, there's a kid in there wearing a number 29 jersey. Anyway, it's on the wrestling team. I'm the one on the very far left. Oh, and then here's more of my dark haircut, my wave cut. The learning tree, grade one. Now this is right about here is when I think I was having some issues, right? Before this and, yeah, well, from preschool this through third grade at this school, there was always something odd going on. Just waking up cold from naps. Dazed and confused, class, shivering. My teacher would say something, mumble, and say, what? This lady right here, Miss Wolf. Nope, that's Miss McClaver. Nope, that's Miss Laughlin. Anyway, Miss Wolf was the one, she would mumble. And I would say, huh? And she'd mumble some more. And say, huh? She said, if you say, huh, one more time. You know, she was being inaudible, and I couldn't understand what she was telling me, and I'd get yelled at. I remember one time I was in that class, I was so cold and shivering and just out of it that asked if I could get up to go to the bathroom, and I got out of the class and I stumbled down the hall and made it into the bathroom, and I remember just like being in front of the urinal, leaning against the wall, shivering and shaking like crazy. And I tried to tell the teacher too, like, I'm sick, something's wrong with me, and they just completely ignored me. This was sixth grade right here. So that's just my documenting my photo collection before I put those back away of me.